How many we got there? We got 10 now. All right, rescue dancers can come this way. These young ladies are going to give you a t-shirt. Shake your hands at the family here. Thank you very much. Good dancing. Thank you, dancers. All right, those 10 dancers, make your way on into the arena here. 10 dancers. All right. It was something to witness when all these powwow people went down to Florida, shared their ways and their dancing. I know there was many good times over there. A lot of good drums. Red Bill used to be there, Mandarin, different ones, Rocky Boy, Haystack, Ayabe, Battle River. A lot of good drums over there. Whitefish Juniors, Perry Island, Big Bear, a lot of good drum groups left good memories over there, good songs. All right, we're counting our 10 finals out here. Come on out, 10 finals. Make your way on out there to the floor. All right, we're going to go with one song here. We're going to break it down to 5 dancers. And we've got 5 judges here. That's you guys are going to pick one dancer apiece. And then we're going to let the top five dance it out for the prize money. So good luck, dancers. That's Beaver, Larry, Wayne, Rooster, and Alan. Where's Alan at? All right, and Alan, you guys are going to pick 5 dancers here. All right, we're going to go right on over here to Eagle Mountain. Take it away, Eagle Mountain. Yeah. We're going to be picking five dancers here. Five dancers. All right, we're coming down right down to the end here. All right, I'll tell you what happened here was we had one of our family members go out there and pick a dancer. There was only supposed to be five dancers, so they're going to throw in an extra place here for that dancer. So let's give them a round of applause here. All right, you top five dancers, come on out. This is the championship round. You're going to be dancing for 2,515, 1,800, and 500. And then there's a sixth place here for $200. All right. Woo-hah. What do you say, ladies and gentlemen? Let's give these dancers a round of applause here. All right, we go down to Young Bear, make them dance. This is a championship round. All right, let's line them up, Kirks, and face them that way. Line them up, get on the line, boys, and face that way. We're going to get with the family members here and also our judges, and they're going to decide on which places. Come on, family. Come over here. You guys decide on which places. Okay, they added a sixth place here, and they added $300 to sixth place. All right, she's gonna go pick a sixth place winner of $300. Buck Spottedtail! All the way from Rosebud, South Dakota. Fifth place is going to be winning $500. All right, and going into fifth place here, there he is, Dale Gadawa, $500 winner from Kehewan, Alberta. Yeehaw. And in fourth place, winning $800. Got a tie. We're talking to Grandpa here. All right. And your fourth place winner, winning $800, Trey Little Sky. It's good to have an opinion. All right, third place, $1,000 winner here. Third place, $1,000 winner. Rusty Gillette, all the way from Bismarck, North Dakota. Oh, who's gonna do it here, huh? All right, the family here, the judges had a tie. So the family here, they want one more song between these two right here. Young Spirit, give them a good grass dance song, two push-ups. Two push-ups, boys. Give it all you got here. The winner's going to take home $2,500. Take it away, Young Spirit.
Hey!
See what your people did by laying money out there. Judges have gotten together. Give them a little drink of water here. Ladies and gentlemen, we know that you want to bring out a gift for these dancers for their beautiful movement. And when you get in arena, you kind of get them off their game plan, their dancing. We thank you. We thank you. But we want these dancers to showcase their dancing for $2,500. And also, we're going to go for one more song. Our judges got together. All right. We're going to go over here to Eagle Mountain for two push-ups, two. No money, please, ladies and gentlemen. This is for a lot of money here. No money brought out into this arena. Let these dancers, these are two champions here that are going to go for that $2,500. All right. Two verses, Eagle Mountain, two verses. Take it away.
Golden Age women, Northern, get ready. Golden Age men, Northern, get ready.
Turn them up a little bit there. Ladies and gentlemen, second place, $1,500.
Next, we have the awards for Tiny Tots. awards for juniors and awards for elders 70 and over. So stand by, Panty Tots, juniors, and elders 70 and over.
Second place, $1,500. Julius Not Afraid. And your winner, $2,500, Lakota Claremont, Denver, Colorado. Woo-ha! All right. Also, Wanda's got some gifts here. Right fast. In honor of Dr. Lita Matthews, they're asking you to come down here. She has a gift for you. And also, Wanda is donating $500 to your Share the Gift of Life project that you're doing. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, let's give her a round of applause. Wanda, your shot. Also, my brother here, he's got captured down there in Florida, and they really liked his alligator wrestling over there, so they kept him down there. But they have a smoke shop over there in the Hard Rocks Cafe, and they got some cigars they're going to bring over there to you, some Cuban cigars that are hand-rolled. They're probably about $400 a cigar, huh? All right. Colleen, Melanie Matthews, if you'd make your way on over here. Melanie Matthews, if you're not busy, come on over here. Also, Lloyd Topsky. Lloyd Topsky. All right, we're going to just send this with Rooster here. Lloyd, in honor of that grandstand special there, Wanda is sending $100 to you, and Rooster will get it to you. So you two Bruces are going to have to split it up. Hey, and Lloyd Topsky, all right. And then also calling our judges here, thanking Rooster Topsky for helping us here. They also got a monetary gift for you, too. Also calling Calvin Campbell of Prairie Island, Minnesota. God. Ooh. Calling Wayne Silas. Larry Yazzie. These are the judges right here. Also, they shared some tobacco last night and this afternoon with these drums. Calling Young Spirit, make your way on over here. They have a gift for you. Young Spirit. Young Spirit, also Eagle Mountain. Also, Young Bear, make your way, all your singers, bring them on. Alan Bonet, did you get in line here? All right. They're giving young spirit a shirt, and also Wanda has a monetary gift here for you. Somebody said they were double D. I don't know if that's t-shirt size or what. All right, calling Young Bear, Young Bear.
Johnny Tots, juniors and elders 70 and over, stand by for your awards.
All right. Melanie Matthews, Melanie Matthews.
I think she's judged for me maybe a couple of times and chaperoned the rest, but she loves that South Beach. So anyway, during when she's come down and judged, our habit is to give away our beautiful patchwork that we're so very proud of. And Melanie is the owner of two short skirts. So as many times as she's been down to Florida, I might as well adopt her as a Seminole sister. So in order to do that, I hope. So I'm going to dress her. as one of us. It's the Seminole colors. Not just Seminole colors, it's your color too, red, white, black, yellow. Go ahead, cry. Come on, come on, let me have it.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you, Wanda Bauer family, and also the Seminole Tribe of Florida. Turning it back on over here to our MCs.
We begin with the presentation of awards for Elder Women 70 and over. Fourth place, Elder Women, Pearl Samaripa from Schurz, Nevada. Pearl Samaripa. Third place, Elder Women, Joyce Miller from Perkins, Oklahoma. Joyce Miller. Second place, Elder Women, Velma Hongu Eisenberger from Moore, Oklahoma. First place, Mary Jane Kentsey from White Mesa, Utah. Mary Jane Kentsey. Now we go to Elder Men. Fourth place for Elder Men, 70 and over. Robert Wilson from Ada, Oklahoma. Wilson Roberts. Wilson Roberts. Third place, Elder Men. Lauren Samaripa from Schurz, Nevada. Second place, Elder Men. Lawrence Brewer from Phoenix, Arizona. First place, Elder Men, Oliver Gord Sr. from St. Michael's, North Dakota. We have four top MCs up here. We got Sammy Tonky Eye White, Vince Bile, Ruben Littlehead, Dennis Bowen, and here we go, Tonky Eye.
Fourth place, Lennon Pascaman, fourth place. Third place, Carrie Martin. Carrie Martin, third place. This is, we're in the Tiny Tots Girls at this time. And second place is Kiala Canujo from Tuba City. Second place, first place in Tiny Tots Girls, Tasha McLeod from Hera, Oklahoma. And we're now into Tiny Tot Boys. Fourth place is Chesky Hill from York, Pennsylvania. And third place, Sky Not Afraid from Rocky Boy. Second place, Sky Bird from our Airway Heights, Washington. And first place in Tiny Tots Boys is Mylon Archuleta from Albuquerque. First place.
Cricket, let us know when you're ready, all right? We'll be coming at our Junior Girls Fancy Shawl Standby and Junior Girls Jingle. Right after we get an announcement here with our Golden Age Juniors and Teens, man, we're gonna come at you fast and furious. With all of our remaining adult categories, we'll be coming to the Golden Age Women Northern Traditional, Golden Age Men Northern Traditional, Golden Age Women Southern Traditional, Golden Age Men Southern Straight, Women's Fancy Jingle Combined, and Golden Age Men Fancy Grass. And then we're moving right down to the contest with our Men's Chicken, Ladies Traditional Northern, etc., 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 etc. Hey. Cricket, let us know when you're ready. You ready? All right, here we go. Junior Girls Fancy Shawl, what a lineup. Fifth place, Wakila Claremont, Lakewood, Colorado, Rosebud, Lakota. Your fourth place winner, Morningstar Roberts, Ada, Oklahoma, Choctaw, Taos, Pueblo. And your third place winner, Mala Jacob, Seymour, Ogallala, Oneida Nations. And your second place winner, Alexa Oldman, Harbor Springs, Michigan, Northern Arapaho. Your first place champion, Junior Girls Fancy Shawl, Laura Lasley, Meskwaki, Ojibwe Nations. That's your Junior Girls Fancy Shawl. Hustle on down here, girls. And now we need to ask our Junior Girls Jingle Dress. Listen up, girls. Junior Girls Jingle. Your fifth place winner goes to Bernuna Nez, Draper, Utah, Navajo Dene Nation. Your fourth place winner, Micah Joe, Winslow, Arizona, Dene Nation. Your third place winner goes to Kaylee Nepus from Alberta Cree Nation. And your second place winner goes to Deliana Vicente, Farmington, New Mexico, Dene Nation. And your first place champion, Yanabal Whitehorse, Fort Capel, Saskatchewan, Navajo Dakota. All right, George Cricket Chills, let me know when you're ready. I'm watching you, so let me know. While I got some time, I want to give a shout out to Carol McCabe. She's out there watching live stream, wishing you well, and healing blessings sending your way like that. Also to the Native girls at Dartmouth College. Jory LaFrance. Yeah. The Natives. Announcing the winners in the... Okay, all right. You just let me know when y'all's ready, and I'm gonna keep giving shout-outs. Give my Bobby, my Heights out there in Oklahoma, Aaron Atson, Bay Cone College. He says, give me a shout-out, bro. Aaron Atson. Let's see, put that camera on here. This is for Aaron Atson right here. Where's that camera? The W. It's not for West Side. Me and Aaron, it stands for Witsenayo. Hiowitz and I. Yeah. Are we ready? Still waiting? Okay, Junior Girls Traditional. In fifth place, from Kehewan, Alberta, Jaslyn Tatusas. From Alberta, Canada, fourth place, Sparrow Little Sky. In third place, Junior Girls Traditional from Sacktown, California, Victory Randall. In second place, from White Swan, Washington, Jovina Scabiro. And your champion in the Junior Girls Traditional from Lawton, Oklahoma, Molly Youngman. Cricket, you let me know when you're ready. We're ready? Announcing the winners in the Junior Boys Fancy. This is going to be a good one. In fifth place, from Kirtland, New Mexico, Odalis Unitilli. In fourth place, from Chinle, Arizona, Nicholas Littleman. Nicholas Littleman. In third place, from Shawnee, Oklahoma, Tyler Thurman. In second place, from Frog Lake, Alberta, my powwow son, Jaron Gadwa. There he is. Your champion in the Junior Boys Fancy from Farmington, New Mexico, Jaron Yazzie.
Junior Boys Grass is next, and fifth place, Rusty McLeod from Hera, Washington. Fourth place in the Junior Boys Grass is Chatsky Jacobs from Seymour, Wisconsin. Third place goes to Wakivan Fiddler from Oklahoma City, third place. And second place goes to Travanta Recente, Farmington, New Mexico. And listen, first place, Junior Boys Grass, goes to Jive Knight, Thunder Valley, South Dakota.
Now we go to Junior Boys Traditional. Fifth place from Ina, Jere Zorthian from Ina. Fourth place, Junior Boys Traditional, Lincoln Kingbird from Wacton, North Dakota. And third place, Junior Boys Traditional, Darian Archuleta from the Duke City, Albuquerque. Darian Archuleta. Second place, Junior Boys Traditional, TJ Goodnature from Fort Yates, North Dakota. And our champion, Junior Boys Traditional, first place, Ruben Littlehead Jr. from Lim Deer, Montana. Ruben Littlehead Jr.
Mahavikas Nishabe.
We have world champion Daniel Tramper back in Cherokee, North Carolina, watching us online. And they're saying, come on over July 4th to Cherokee, Eastern Band of Cherokee Nation, July 4th, powwow. Be there. We want to call up our judges, Northern Dance Judges. Rusty McLeod, number 2019, we need you up here. Get your award. We'd like these judges to stand by for the Northern Contest. Kelly Daniels from Red Pheasant, Saskatchewan. Daryl So from Sahun, Arizona. Bonnie Manassi from Oklahoma. Martha Phelan from Mandaree, North Dakota. Billy Hunt from Lumbee, North Carolina. Marlon Deschamps from Hobima, Alberta. Nikki Santos from Washington, D.C. Dan Isaac from Ontario. Troy Delaney from Kenai, Alberta. Cheevers Topa from Weatherford, Oklahoma. Thea McLeod from Washington. Alternate judges Didi Pacheco from Saskatchewan. Novi Smith from Shinnecock, New York. And we want these southern judges to come on up. Myron Eaglespeaker from the Blood Nation. Sandy Stevens from the Saginaw Chippewa Nation. Junte Vigil from Tisuki. It looks like Chiwanti Vigil. Jay Moe from Choctaw. Marlene Graybear from Standing Rock. Tammy Iron from Fort Collins. Levi Blackwolf from Warm Springs. Olin Yazzi. Jamin Pascoman from Sweetgrass, Saskatchewan. Shante Knight from Oglala Lakota Nation. Alicia Lucero from the Ho-Chunk Nation. You'll be helping to judge the Southern Contest. And then these singing judges come on up. Matt Chica Sr., Alan Bonais, Alphonse Oney, Rod Scout, Larry White, Clifton Goodwill, Bruce Parkeets, Nathan Pelle, Dancy Moore. So those two are alternates, Nathan and Dancy. So come on up, judges. Let's get your clipboard, get ready to go. We've got a lot to do tonight. We're gonna go till almost sunrise, at least till 3 o'clock. So we still have a lot of contests. We have 18 contests, and some will have 2 and 3 groups. So here we go, Takiai.
At this time, Golden Age Women, Northern Traditional. The drum is Young Spirit. Come on out, ladies, into the arena. Golden Age Men Northern, stand by. Black Bear Drum will sing for them, and Golden Age Women Southern Traditional. Wild Band of Comanches, you will sing for them. And Golden Age Man Southern Strait, stand by, Buckwild.
We need the Northern singing judges up here. Choshke LeBlanc, Kenny Pratt Jr., Antoine Edwards, Audie Swiftberg, Justin Tanaskin, Kelvin Campbell. Come help judge the Northern Contest. Okay, we only have judges around the drum, so the rest of you, you need to go sit down. Security's gonna move you out. These singers, they need to see these dancers. So recorders over here on the side. Security, move these guys out. Move them out. Move them out. We need these women judges, women backup singing judges. Monica Bear from Onion Lake, Ashley Bonais from Saskatoon, Antoinette Yazzi. You will be judging the women's backup.
Ladies Golden Age, standing by in the arena. Ladies Golden Age, Women Northern Traditional, Young Spirit, standing by. We're waiting for that signal. Funny.
What time is it? Before we start contest, before we do that, let's take a selfie.
One group, one song. And whenever you're ready, young spirit, contest! Are lining up. We thank you, ladies. And Golden Age Men, Northern Traditional, start making your way into the arena. Stand by, Black Bear. Attention, please. Please do not leave bags or things unattended. If you have lost something or someone, go to the police command. Their post, command post in northwest corner, up this way. Pardon my armpit, this way. And they will help you. That's what they're paid for, sure. One song, one group. Black Bear, contact! hope. Thank you. And the next contest is Golden Age Man Southern Straight. Stand by Buckwild. Also, Women's Southern, Golden Age Women's Southern Traditional, Wild Band of Comanche, stand by. And we need a couple of singing judges, Alan Bonice and Bruce Parkeets. Come this way. We need you. You know, Black Bear traveled almost 3,000 miles to get here. We appreciate it. Thanks to you, we got some wonderful sounds from your drum, Black Bear. Aho, thank you.
Alan Bonice, Alan Bonice, come on up, help us to judge. Bruce Parkins from Fort Duchesne, come help us to judge the singing.
Women singing judges, go over to the Wild Band of Comanches. And while I'm on the subject, are we ready? Well, I guess. Riverside. Wild Band of Comanches, contest!
Nathan Pelly, Dancy, Dancy Moore, Dancy Poor, Nathan Pelly, come help judge, Harry, Harry, Harry.
Thank you. thank you. Next contest is Golden Age Man Southern Straight. Stand by Buck Wild.
Golden Age Women, Fancy and Jingle combined, get ready. Iron Boy, you'll have that song. Golden Age Men's Fancy and Grass, Hokahe, you'll have that song. Okay, correction. The Horses, you have a song for Golden Age Women's Fancy and Jingle. Woodson Creek, you'll have a song, Golden Age Man's Fancy and Grass, Woodson Creek. Drum judges, come to Buckwire.
One group, one song. Buckwild, contest song, please.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Buck Wild.
Our next contest, let's give Tonkei Eye a big round of applause. Sammy Tonkei Eye White, the living legend. He's in the Powwow Hall of Fame. A couple of years ago, Tonkei Eye got pretty sick and he couldn't come to the gathering. But he announced over the telephone for a couple of contests. And he asked the dancers to line up and he gave us a greeting, but he's the only one to announce the powwow from long ways. Please.
Hey Dennis, also just real quick, you know what? It's 11:50 or 11:10 right now, but at midnight, you know what's gonna happen here at midnight? It's gonna be Lillian Gadwell's birthday. Happy birthday, Lillian, midnight, man. Yay! Check it out, girl. Woo, all right.
Our next contest, Golden Age Women's Fancy and Jingle. Iron Boy from Prior Lake will have, no correction, the horses will have this contest song. One group, one song. So the horses from Sahot Sozana, Winder Rock. We need to clear out the recorders. Only the singing judges will be around the drum. So security, come help us. Here we go, contest, the horses. Round of applause. Golden Age women. Granddaughters, come line up. Woodson Creek has the next song. It'll be Golden Age, Man's Fancy and Grass. That's for the Golden Age grandpas. And for Rod Hunter, too. Rod Hunter, Facebook, he says, bring your train whistle. This. Julia Brown, go back to your seat. Julia Brown. After Golden Age Men's Fancy and Grass, we go to Men's Prairie Chicken. Iron Boy, you'll have that song for Prairie Chicken. Iron Boy. Then we'll go to Ladies Traditional Northern Cloth. Thank you, dancers, shaking hands. A good spirit, good friendship. Okay. This group had a northern song in their earlier contest round, so they're having a southern song tonight. Woodson Creek, all the way from El Reno, Oklahoma, contest. Let's cheer on these Golden Age men, Fancy and Grass. Brothers out here dancing, making us proud. Next contest coming up, Men's Prairie Chicken. Come on out. Iron Boy has your song. We'll have two songs per group on the adult men. Iron Boy has the first song, Hokahe Singer's second song. Hey, the ride is waiting. This. The ride is waiting. Oh, you saw these guys dancing back in the early 70s, and we're happy they are here, Golden Age men. Now we go to Men's Prairie Chicken Dance. Ladies, traditional northern cloth, stand by. One group, two songs. All right, grandsons, make some room for each other. One group, two songs. There's a signal, Iron Boy. Make them dance.
Hey!
Midnight Express, second song. Midnight Express, second song. Midnight Express, and here, what do you got, Ruben?
Thank you, Dennis, thank you. Chicken Dancers, listen up, I want to send a special invitation up to Four Bears, Newtown, North Dakota, Memorial Day weekend. For the Four Bears Casino Powwow, there's two Chicken Dance special. One of them is the Smith Family, $5,000. And then in August, the second week in August, they're going to invite you up there to Sixica, Nugget Bull Bear, invites each and every one of you up there to Sixica $10,000 Chicken Dance Contest. Hoo-yah!
All right. It's a good day, good day. Midnight Express, they've got the next contest song. You're from St. Paul. Security, wait. Security, come and move the recorders off. Move the recorders off. There's a signal contest, Midnight Express.
Ha ha ha!
All right, grandsons. Good to see you here. Thank you. Check a number, make some room for each other.
Experience Native American culture up close. Arts and
champion dancing at the Gathering of Nations.
The San Manuel wow. Band of
31 years, the Gathering.
October 11th, 12th, 13th,
has been an MC for all 31 Gathering of Nations.
On Saturday and Sunday.
Let's give Pompeii a round of applause. He's here again. Pompeii.
The San Manuel Powwow. Free entertainment.
Now we
for
go to ladies.
Visit sanmanuel-nsn.gov for details.
North Bear Singers from Ethiopia, Wyoming. You've got the first song. Red Bull, you've got the second song. Red Bull from Onion Lake.
You know, Dennis, real quick here, I also want to invite all you beautiful people to the 100th annual Land of the Meskwaki Nation Powwow, August 6th through the 10th. They're going to be having 15 family dance specials, and they're going to be including a prairie chicken dance down there. And that's at the ceremonial grounds. They share all their ceremonial dances there, from the swan dance, buffalo dance, and all that good stuff. So write those dates down, the 100th annual Land of the Meskwaki Nation Powwow. My young brother Larry Yazzie here will be down there along with the committee there. And I'd like to invite all you beautiful people down there. 15 family specials taking place, and also extension to all you chicken dancers. Thank you, Dennis.
All right. Women's traditional northern cloth. Granddaughters, come into the circle. North Bear has the first song. Red Bull, song number two. Come on over to Allegheny Seneca Territory, the Marvin Joe Curry Veterans Powwow. July 18, 19, and 20. 97,000 in cash prizes. Singing contest will have $35,000 in the singing contest. That's the weekend after Prairie Island. So when you're done at Prairie Island, come on over to Salamanca, New York, the Marvin Joe Curry Veterans Powwow. All right, granddaughters, we're going to have one group. Okay, drum groups. The arena directors have made a decision. One group, one song. So Red Bull, stand by. Right now, North Bear Singers from Ethiopia, Wyoming. Contest.
Thank you.
round of applause. Women's Northern Cloth Traditional. Thank you, North Bear Singers. All the way from EPD, and they have good singing at EPD. So go up there this June. All right. Okay, now the annual Frisbee Throw. Ho-ho! Get a frisbee.
Man, some of you guys got weak arms. Man, get them out there. We got people way up there.
All right. Now we go to the next contest, ladies traditional southern cloth, and Vince Vile will be announcing these next four contests, and after that Ruben Littlehead. We've had a good time being with you, and Punky and myself, we're gonna finish up our MC shift here. We're so glad to be here with you. And I just want to share a good message on Vince Bile. He's a Marine Corps combat veteran. He always serves the community. He's had a full career in education. He's still working every day for the people. And so we're very thankful for all the work that Vince has done. Here we go, Vince Bile from Bemidji, Minnesota.
All right, well, thank you very much, Dennis, but let me throw my frisbees, because I was watching these singers, not all you drum groups, man, but you got pitiful arms. Man, can't throw a frisbee worth a darn. Who didn't get a frisbee? Raise your hand, man. All right, hold on. You should have caught it with your teeth. Oh, that's that guy. These ain't frisbees. These are Lakota Watecha plate. For your Lakotas. Yeah, that's how you throw a frisbee. Hey. All right, where are we at, Linda? Thanks, Dennis. Once again, here we go to the beautiful women traditional southern cloth. Southern style standby. All right, Ruben, let's see if you can really get it out there, man.
I got one last one. Where are you at? Sheena, you want this one? Here it is. That's lost and found.
At.
It's a Harley Davidson.
All right, here you go. There you go.
Whoa now.
One song, one group, right, Cricket? Southern style standby. All right, we're back in sync. The judge has got your scorecards. You need all that room out there for these premier, beautiful women Southern style. Cricket, you ready? Ladies, dance hard. You're on the final go round, but most of all, have yourself a good time. Hold up. What are you saying? You sure now? All right. Southern style, take us home, boys. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for this beautiful song and these beautiful Southern cloth women? You ladies truly walk and dance in honor and beauty. You put us in awe. What a sight. Now at this time, we're going to come right down to the men's grass. Come on out, boys. Red Bull, stand by. And Young Buffalo, we'll see what kind of a group we got here. I can't remember if we went 3, 4, 5, or 6. Hey, last night. But Red Bull singers, stand by. These boys come all the way down from Onion Lake, Saskatchewan. All right. Men's grass, come on out. Women's jingle, stand by. And then ladies fancy and men's northern fancy. Those are the orders here. We got 10 more dance styles to kick it back one more time, so just bear with us here. All right, third and final call. Grass dancers all the way around the circle. All the way around, boys, so the arena directors can have a good shot and a good look at you, boys. Help us out. All right, Southern Cloth, once again, thank you, girls. All right, Crick and Randy, take a good look at these boys. Three groups, right? One song, all right. Group number one, Red Bull, stand by. Group number two, Young Buffalo. And group number three. Iahe Nakoda, you got the third group, boys. Ron. We got about 11:40 here, so we're trying to go through this stuff as fast, as cool as we can. Yeah.
Real quickly, Vince, want to shout out to Quana Daniels. Your dad wants you to bring a CD down. Bring it to me right away. Quana Daniels.
How about that? That's fast, huh? Indian UPS. Hey. All right, group number one, come on out, boys. Now, everybody, once again, move around the outside except the judges. We need all the space we got out there. Yeah, it was, man. Cricket, we're ready, brother. How about you? All right, hold up, hold up. Randy's running out of toes and fingers. Hey. All right, we're ready to go one more time. Red Bull.